welcome back everyone to another video. And in this video, we're going to be taking our defense colony out of hibernation. As you can see, this is their Tussin's 2 setup, and this is where we're going to be putting them in. As you can see, there's cotton balls on top, of course, to allow them to breathe. And we're actually going to leave it plain. We're not going to put any sand. And we also have to put some olive oil as a barrier, so they won't escape, right? Now that we're done, let's take out the defense colony. Alright guys, this is our colony of defense. They have about 300 to 500 workers, and they have about 6 queen ants. And they have a nice orange color, which makes them look really bright, even though they're small. And as you can see, there's a queen ant right there. All right, now it's time to put him in. All right, now it's time to open it up. And I actually had quite a struggle because the queen ant was actually on the cotton, so it took me time to take out the cotton out. But as you can see, we finally got it out. All right, now it's time to feed him. And as you know, we don't cut on camera. It's too sad, I'm telling you. So we're gonna put it in one by one. As you can see, they're smelling it a bit. A lot of them are coming out for sure. And as you can see, we're giving them some honey. See if they want that too. As you can see, there's already some coming on it right now.
And thief ants are also known for stealing brood from another ant colony and feeding it to their own brood.
And as you can see, they have tons of larvae. They sure got a lot of mouths to feed.
It seems like they like the honey more because there's only one ant on the meat. Twenty minutes has passed, and as you can see, they're swarming that honey. They sure love honey, but as you can see, they didn't do much to the meat. This is a few on the meat. And as you guys saw in the test before, they had a lot of larvae, so they sure will be exploding in numbers soon. So we hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll see you guys next time. Ant Warriors out!